Hi everyone, it's Mike. I'm down here at the Wildlife Refuge on Plum Island, watching the remnants of Hurricane Jose or Storm Jose come by. It's almost high tide. These waves are huge. It's beautiful down here. I'm sure the video won't do it justice as to how awesome it is to be down here, how powerful it is to be down here. We have the same power in our own bodies. We can learn to harness it. And tomorrow night at the Autumnal Equinox Healing Meditation, which is a large part a moving meditation, we're going to move through exercises that will open and awaken our energy through the physical body first. It will connect to subtle energy, and eventually we'll end in a deeply meditative state. It's a beautiful experience, and it's a great time to gather as a group and create a ripple of healing energy and love that we want to send out to the community. So I hope you can all join Friday night, tomorrow night, 7 o'clock, at Roots to Wings. I hope to see you there.